To reset the valve, set it to the low, turn it on, and then within 30 seconds you need to flip it 7 times from low to very hot. As soon as you've done resetting it, you will hear the click. And after that you can see the light is lit and the fire is on.